day to you all. I am Vanessa Osafisomua, and I present to you on reading. I once felt something good and better in reading, so I thought of trying it. Have you ever read a book before? What were the benefits? Reading is the process of broadening the horizon and knowledge of an individual. It is also a way of interpreting between a reader and a text, which is shaped by the reader's prior knowledge. As a result of reading, more vocabularies are built in mind. There are so many ways on how to read, but the strategic and better way of reading is 1. Choosing the book. The choice of book should be in the interest of the individual. This helps to motivate the individual more, have interest in the book. 2. Skimming through the table of contents and index. Browsing through the table of contents helps the individual get more information about what the book contains and the topics to each and every chapter. 3. Taking notes. New ideas, expressions, and vocabulary should be noted down. This helps the reader remember things that has been already read without making reference back to the text. Reading has become a daily practice in the lives of many people. The reading process requires continuous practice, development, and refinement. To improve on reading in a changing society, one must do the following. 1. Incorporate reading into your daily habits. Reading must be added to one's daily life to improve the reading skills. There is a saying, practice makes perfect. The more you practice, the more you become perfect. So words, expressions, and new ideas that one encounters should be used in daily conversations with families, friends, and teachers. 2. Sharing your reads with others. Reads must be shared with others to boost their confidence to also read. Reading clubs can be also organized to help students and other people improve on their reading. 3. Reflecting on your reading. Have reflections on whatever that you read. Think about the ideas and new moral lessons and how to apply them to your life. There are many benefits I have had because of reading. And I would like to share one with you. At one point in life, we were to go to the West Coast Mall after an exhausting health walk on the 3rd of December, 2016. At the mall, there was going to be a tough spelling bee competition between schools. I was chosen with one other colleague to represent our school. At first, I was very scared to the extent that I felt my intestines shivering. But by the grace of God and the grace of reading, I was able to overcome that fear in me and won the quiz successfully. If I hadn't built any vocabularies in mind, would I have been able to win the quiz? No, it's all because of reading. As an encourager, I urge everyone to read, because as you read, you will become a great leader. Thank you.